What is Wunjo AI? Wunjo AI is the synthesis of speech from text. You can synthesize speech from text by choosing one of the default models, or train a model on your voice or audio right in the app. In current time, you can use and train models on English, Russian and Chinese.
How text-to-speech English model sounds.
Как звучит одна из русских моделей?
Voice cloning feature in Wunjo AI, it's not just about visuals. You can also clone voices seamlessly, whether it's real-time recording or from an audio file. Get cloned with just a few clicks. What's more, enable cross-language communication effortlessly. Have Russian models speak fluent English and vice versa. All thanks to automatic translation and cloning voice feature. To get started, head to the settings, choose your preferred language, and select automatic translation. Not only does it empower the models to communicate in different languages, but it also translates any text for you. Ready to clone a voice? Simply record your message or upload an audio file and choose the clone voice option. Hit start synthesis and witness the magic. Bonus feature, activate the recognize speech option in settings and watch as audio speech gets converted to text effortlessly. Stay tuned to listen to the stunning results we achieved using this feature.
那么自己也许可以将英文克隆到中文上。
I cloned Russian voice and my record voice on English.
Wunjo AI is animation face from photo with control rotate. Ready to animate a face in a photo. Here's how. Firstly, open the animation panel. Secondly, select a photo and an audio clip. And in finish step, set our animation parameters. For example, rotating the head 15 degrees to the right, then center, then left, and back to the start. While we are waiting for finish of processing, let's explore advanced options. With a patient disable head movement, you will disabled head move and eyes blink. Enhance face or background quality for a polished look. Use resize mode to keep the face centered during animation or crop mode to focus just on the face. Start animating and see your photos come to life. Let's see what happened. Cool, animate your mouth movement to audio speech in your video. Next, we animate the mouth. Go to the animation panel, download video and audio. Find the perfect video segment you want to animate. Tip: enhance the face or background depending on the video quality and your preference. Adjust the face similarity coefficient to get the desired quality of mouth animation. This coefficient depends on the quality of the video, the size of the face, the number of faces. Experiment to find the perfect balance. Let's continue. Wunjo AI is also face swapped by one photo. For example, Mully face. Next, we delve into face replacement, a feature that lets you swap faces within your video effortlessly. First, open the face replacement panel. Here, pinpoint the target object. This is where the new face will go. And select your source. This is where we'll take the new face from. Choose the faces you want to work with. Now, let's talk settings. You have options to enhance the face or the background, and checkpoints to decide whether to replace all faces, or to acknowledge the presence of multiple identical faces in a single frame. A critical tool at your disposal is the face similarity coefficient. This dial helps you control the quality of the face swap, taking into account factors like video quality, face size, and the number of faces present. We have two demonstrations to show you the effects of this coefficient. In demo 1, a high coefficient swaps faces in every frame, ensuring a total replacement. Meanwhile, demo 2, with a low setting, is more discerning, only replacing faces that closely match, allowing for a nuanced result. Feel free to experiment to find the perfect setting for your deepfake. Wunjo has Retouch tool which can remove text or Retouch deepfake. You can delete objects in a similar way. The smaller the object, the better the quality of deletion. To remove text, head to the retouching panel, choose a photo or video. Highlight the text to create a mask. For static text, as in our demo, extend the mask throughout the video's duration. And remove text. In this segment, we are demonstrating how to remove a dimple from a chin. First, upload a photo or video to the retouching panel. Given that our subject is moving constantly, making the chin move as well, we'll be drawing new masks for frames with significant displacement. After crafting your mask precisely, decide the source and the exact time for the mask application to ensure seamless retouching. When video truching will be niched, you will be able to dissect the video into individual frames to polish any imperfections, improve result. Objects are removed from the video in exactly the same way. However, remember, the larger and more complex the object, the worse the final result will be. Let's try to delete a large and complex object and see what happens. The result does not look the way we would like it to be. Let's try to remove a small object. The result is already better. Next, we explore the video processing panel where you can enhance the face and background separately. No deepfake involved. You've seen the results of enhance. Now let's dive deeper by converting the video into individual frames. This feature is your tool for meticulous edits, retouching, or even redoing face replacements to perfection. Let's take a closer look. When the process completes, it opens the desired directory with files. Afterwards, you can merge the frames back together with each other and with the audio. It is important that the frames must be named from 1 to n in ascending order and have the formatting. So it's time to answer the question, what is Wunjo? It is a content creation tool that helps bloggers and small businesses promote their products and make people happy by allowing text-to-speech synthesis, voice cloning, and deepfakes of your content.